Captain Mr. D.P. Apte, Director, Strategic Planning and Development, Registrar, MIT World Peace University. Sir, may I have your permission to please begin? Thank you, sir. Sir has completed his B.E. Mechanical, M.Sc. Aerospace, M.Sc. Strategic Studies, AMAESI Propulsion, MBA Marketing, and has number of diplomas and memberships of professional institutes. He is a gold medalist of Cranfield University, UK. Sir has more than 40 years of experience as an engineer, manager, teacher and counselor. He has distinguished service of 25 years as an engineer in India Air Force. He has received number of awards as a distinguished teacher and best director from various organizations of national repute. He has authored 15 books in the area of operations research, probability, combinatorics, statistical tools for managers, and logical puzzles titled Logarithms. His latest book, Reboot Your Mind, Move from Negativity to Positivity with NLP, is published recently.
As a corporate trainer, he has conducted number of workshops and seminars for industries on various subjects including use of statistical tools and managerial decision making, team building and performance enhancement. He conducts motivational programs for students using neuro-linguistic programming, NLP, and is a practicing NLP counselor. He has successfully counseled over 1,000 students and people in India and abroad for emotional issues like depression, suicidal thoughts, addiction, stress, troubled relationships, work-life balance, career progression, phobia, sleeping disorders, etc. using NLP and HUNA. With this, I request sir to kindly address the batch.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good, you got a lot of energy. I can appreciate that. Yes, and then you clapped also very nicely as a maybe a trained person or something. I don't know. But I don't know what you're here. You already done some brain mapping or some mind mapping or something.
Yes, sir.
You mapped your mind?
Yes,
no.
Sir.
What did you get out of that? No, I don't show me notebooks. What did you get out of that? Some takeaway, over, no? There must be some takeaway. At the end, you understood. Yes, yes. Anyone? No. Hey, sit down and speak. Your discipline rules are suspended for now. Okay, you can sit down and speak. Better.
Good afternoon, sir. My name is Karuna. I am from Allahabad, Uttar Pradesh. At the end, we recognize that we have a lot in ourselves that we don't know at the initial point. But when we have made that mind map, time by time, step by step, we realize that we have lots of hobbies and interests and passions in ourselves.
Okay, you understood interests and passions. Okay, good. Thank you. Anybody else would like to say anything? No? Yeah, is there. Somebody. You can speak. You don't need mic. Just speak. Loudly. No? Okay, you can take the mic.
Good afternoon, sir. My name is Saptadeep Das. I am from Arunachal Pradesh. Sir, I learned what is happiness mean for me? What I feel pleasures in?
That's interesting. So what do you find out finally? What is your finding?
Sir, I find pleasures in family, in my friends, in olden school days.
Good.
Food habits.
Yeah. Another but I'll ask you if required. Okay. Good. So you are a social kind of person, is it? Good. That's
trying
nice
to be social,
found out. Okay, good. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Please sit down. Please sit down. Okay. So you know what your interests are and what mind works and what is your... yes. Someone here, raise the hand. Yes.
Sir, my name is Fakhruddin Badsha and I am from Indore. Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Sir, we just learned a new habit which we will try from today only.
What?
The mind mapping habit.
Mind mapping habit. Okay, please sit down.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, so it is good, nice, interesting mind mapping. I'm going to talk about again something related to your mind. Okay, something. Where is the mind? Any idea? Where is in the mind? Oh, it's here. Okay. And where are your emotions? Here. Okay. Anybody else would like to differ? No. Okay, now it is only is metaphor or what your people talk about, ki mind is here, mind is, my emotions are here. No, emotions are not here necessarily here. Okay, actually emotions are in entire body. When you are scared, do you feel only here something, or maybe in hand you start trembling, and then some butterflies in the stomach, and then in exam you go, what happened, that kind of thing, right? So it happens, it's entire body, you got emotions. And what brain does? A brain is only storage mechanism. Brain has got, again it is a metaphor, because brain is brain, it's a physical item. But brain has got various divisions, and I'm not going to discuss on that, but I'm going to talk of only one kind of division. Otherwise brain, I know at least five types of divisions. So brain, one is of course normal, people talk about left brain and right brain and all that. Nowadays people talk about midbrain. I don't know, midbrain activity. Have you heard about midbrain activities? No? Oh my God. You must learn from internet, it is available. There is a midbrain activity. And after that activation of midbrain, children can read with closed eyes. You can close eyes. And then he just touches and says, okay, what is there in the which picture and what is there, colors and all that they can find out. Midbrain activity. Okay. So they activate your other senses also. So there is midbrain. But anyway, otherwise normally convention you say left brain and then right brain. Left brain is dealing with the logical things and right brain is more creative and all sets of, that is one kind of classification. You people have got hypothalamus and then amygdala, and there is another kind of classification. That your thinking brain, and then when you suddenly find snake, and then your amygdala takes over and then just says, oh, run away, and then you run away. And if your thinking brain is stronger, then he says, hold on, it is not, it is far, whatever it is. So that kind of thing happens. That is another classification. One classification is you have got a mammalian, you start with a reptilian brain. When we were reptiles or other reptiles, you can see that. It's called the reptilian brain. Reptiles, they got only two things. One is they feel hungry, they go and eat something, and they have got fear and flight and freeze, these kind of mechanisms. Flight, fight, freeze. That is in any reptiles. You go to a snake. Snake will either hit you, bite you, or run away. You feel scared, and snake knows how to eat or something like that. Or sometimes got frozen also. The charmer person is doing something and snake keeps looking like this, is a frozen. So you got to fight, flight, freeze. There are mechanisms are operating in the brain. That is on reptilian brain. We also have got that, a lower brain, some people call it, stem brain. So that always tells you when to run away, when to fight, and when you don't know what to do and you are just, teacher shouts at you. You are taken completely by a shock and neither you can fight nor you can flight. So that's the third, freeze we call it. Okay, and we'll discuss on that little later. But freeze is dangerous, fight is okay, flight is also okay. Flight, you run away, you feel little hurt, I had to run away, that chap was bully and then I had to run away and is not, I'm not strong. You feel at that time. But over a period of time, then you'll say, no, no, because of so-and-so I ran away, he was after all boss, so I had to listen to him. You give some rational reasoning. You come out of that trauma, come out of the problem. Fight, definitely you fight, at that time you feel angry, your all hormones are secreting, in your bloodstream, and you got a lot of forceful things in you, you get stressed. But after some time you are already okay, you have finished the fight, you win or lose, but you forget about it. Third one is more dangerous, freeze. When you are frozen, you don't know what to do, and those kind of things keep happening from childhood, and they will come back at later stage. They create a scar in your mind, because that patterns are in your brain, stored. So they will keep repeating. So that is one part of brain. Other is part is mammalian brain. We have got both. We have got a reptilian brain also and mammalian brain also. Mammalian brain is available with all animals. Those who feel emotions. I told you about emotions. Isn't it? They are stored in your body. Isn't it? You have got tears. You have got all that kind. It is all emotions. You feel happy. You feel frustrated. You feel angry. You feel cheesed off. So many emotions are there in this thing. And they are stored in your body and they come back to that brain portion which activates those emotions, Brain tells the body, okay, now you are scared. So your body starts that way. Brain tells you are happy. I'll tell you about happiness subsequently. How brain tells the body that you are happy, and which are the hormones are secreted which are good for your heart. Those hormones are good for heart. If you want to avoid heart attack or your cancer or something like that, or delay it, you should have you should laugh as much as possible. Okay, that is your mammalian brain, which deals with the emotions. Okay, and third one is thinking brain. Only human being has got thinking brain. No other animal has got thinking brain. No other animal has got thinking brain. Only human being has got, and that brain is actually decides what is to be done. It extrapolates and it does a lot of activities, all creative activities it does. That's why the other animals cannot construct a building and cannot stay like this or cannot join a MBA program or PGDM program, other animals. Have you heard any animal, they have got a school of management or something? No, because they can't do it. They don't have that thinking brain. Okay, but they have emotions. They feel frightened, they feel happy, they cry. Reptiles don't have that. Snake won't feel happy. Okay, snake will feel only, as I told you, fight and flight. Only is fear, that's all, nothing else. And hunger. But brain won't feel happy, brain won't feel frustrated. Okay, today there is nothing to do, what can I do, I'm tired. That kind of thing doesn't happen with the reptiles. But that happens with the dogs, that happens with the cat. If there is nothing to do, cat is frustrated. Then suddenly owner comes and starts jumping. That kind of things happen. Okay, so this is how our brain works, but I am going to talk about a different kind of classification of brain. I am talking about a conscious and subconscious brain. Conscious and subconscious. Conscious is what you are listening to me now. Subconscious is what is happening inside you, inside your brain and body. That's a subconscious. Okay, you always act through subconscious, not through conscious. Conscious is only is like a director or some boss. Conscious mind gives order to subconscious mind to do something. Oh, you should be angry now because I heard somebody shouting at you. Now subconscious mind starts. Subconscious mind waits for your order of conscious mind. But if it doesn't get order, subconscious mind starts off on its own based on past experience. Subconscious mind starts based on the past experience. Now, hey, you don't have to take notes because this subject which I am going to talk, understand. Of course, if you want to take, I got nothing against it. But don't waste your time and understand what I am saying. Because it's not a theory, definitely. Right? But if I tell a theory, then probably after a few minutes, you will get bored. Maybe some seniors are sitting here, that's why you will try to remain awake. But after a good lunch, you will feel sleepy, isn't it? Yes. And therefore, and I don't know, after that, after 2 hours or whatever I take, after that if I ask you what has happened, you won't know because you are sleeping. Don't snore because other neighbor will get disturbed. But if that happens, you will know, you won't know at the end of the lecture whether it is good or bad or whatever it is. And you won't clap for me. And therefore, I want you to clap now. Come on, hard. Come on. Harder, harder, harder. Hard, 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 faster. Harder, 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 and harder, and harder. Come on, harder. Come on. Okay, stop. Now, my question to you is, you can sit down and answer. You can sit down and answer, okay, if you want to get up, no problem. Before I started asked you to start clapping, and after you clapped, was there any difference?
Good afternoon, sir. My name is Sanjali Jain. I am from Rourkela, Orissa. Before, we are little lethargic. After this, we are feeling energetic.
Why did it happen so?
Because maybe after clapping, we get energy.
After clapping, you got energy. Okay, anybody else? Did you feel anything different? Yes? Okay. Okay, anybody else felt anything else other than happy or energetic? No? Yes?
Good morning, sir. My name is Jitesh and I'm from Gorakhpur, Uttar Pradesh. Sir, we are actually encouraged.
Encouraged. Okay, well, clapping encouraged him. Anybody else? And now if I ask a question, don't give your name, number, where you belong to. Just one word answer so that we can move faster. Yes. What did you feel? I am only interested in what you feel, nothing else.
Good afternoon, sir.
Yes.
Sir, our mind instructed our body and...
No, what did you feel? My question is simple. I didn't ask you how and why. What did you feel after clapping, before and after? If there is a difference, what was the difference?
Suddenly, I felt alert.
Okay, you felt alert. Oh, you don't wait for the... Just shout. One word. And no good afternoon, etc. We have attended so many times.
Sir, we feel like a shock of condition.
Shock, okay. Anything else? Yes. Loudly. Full of? Excitement. Okay, anybody else? Yes. Here, come on.
Feel enthusiastic.
Enthusiastic. Okay, man, now next question. Where did you feel it? Where did you feel it? No, where did you feel it? Where was the excitement? Where was the happiness? Where was the energy? Where was everything?
In our whole body. We feel energetic and okay. We are just waiting.
How did your energy, body felt energetic? Who told them to be feel energetic?
No, sir. Our mind told that.
Okay,
the
mind
body
told. Okay, brain. Let us call it as a brain.
Yes,
simply,
sir.
Mind. You can call it. No, but mind told that, oh, you should be energetic. Then body felt energetic.
Yes.
I understand this. Okay, I need one volunteer. Can somebody come? Volunteer? Anyone? Any volunteer? There are a lot of games, so you should have that. Okay, you can come, madam. There. Yes, you can come here. Yes, here. For next game, you can be ready for volunteers. Okay, I'll need few more. Okay, now tell me. What is your name?
Suman Daryani.
Suman?
Yes, sir.
Oh, nice name, Suman. Good. Right. Do you know meaning of Suman?
Yes, sir.
What is it?
It's a good-natured girl.
Okay, good-natured girl. Your parents knew before you were born that you are going to be a good-natured girl. Therefore, decided your name Suman. That's yes. Nice. That's nice. What is your graduation?
Sir, I'm BCom graduate from Ajmer Government College of
Ajmer. Okay. Hi, you can take this if you want to, but anyway, okay. She won't need it within another 2 minutes. Okay. So, okay, you are BCom graduate, right? From Ajmer, huh?
Yes.
Good. So, now tell me, have you seen what is called as a vice? Bench vice? Suna?
No.
No. Any engineer here? You know what is bench vice? Practical kya kani? What is that? Okay, I'll explain you. You don't explain. I'll explain. It is a metal stuff. It is put on the bench, therefore it is called as a bench vise. It has got two jaws,
okay,
like this. And through the jaws, there is a spindle. There is a rod.
Okay.
And that rod has got another handle. And you rotate it. As you rotate it, once one jaw is fixed, and the other jaw starts moving closer and closer, and you tighten it, it comes close, and then it is stopped. Normally, you put some jaw in between for cutting or something like that, wood or something like that. Tighten this so that it is held and then you take a saw and start cutting.
Okay.
Seen something like that?
I can
you can
bit
imagine.
Imagined.
Okay, you can little bit imagine. Good. Miss, you know what is the bench vice? You must have seen on the road, you must have seen on some shop or something. Even goldsmiths, everybody has got that.
Okay.
Okay. So now you can take the mic. Give the mic to him. Okay, so you know the bench vice, correct? That's good. Am I right, that engineer? Bench vice is like that? Good. So now, hold the hand like this. Tight. Good. You can leave that, give it to a friend. Hold the hand like this. Right? And then two fingers only like a V shape. You know V? Victory? Yeah. Jitna ho sakta V shape. Correct. Whatever. Yaan niche joda hota, ऐसे होता है ना, लाइक दिस सी माइन, गुड वी शेप, ओके जितना बड़ा वी शेप कर सकते हैं, गुड एक्सलेंट, बस शो इट टू द पीपल, वी माइन इज बिगर वन एनीवे, इट डजंट मैटर, ओके वी कैन लीव इट. सो यू नो दैट बेंच वॉइस, यू नो दैट दिस वी शेप यू आर सीन जस्ट नाउ, ओके नाउ यू आर गोइंग टू डू द वी शेप लाइक दिस बट इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू, ओके एंड मेक इट गुड वी शेप, लुक एट दैट वी शेप, ओके थोड़ा आगे आ जाना, राइट वी शेप लाइक दिस व्हाट आई हैव डन, राइट एंड नाउ व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टू डू, आई एम गोइंग टू पुट दैट बेंच वॉइस हियर एंड आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट टाइटनिंग एंड मोर, आई एम गोइंग टू टाइटन इट एंड देन यू गिव लुक एट इट एंड आई एम डूइंग इट मोर एंड आई एम डूइंग इट मोर एंड व्हाई यू आर मूविंग योर फिंगर्स टुगेदर, आई हैव टोल्ड यू वी शेप, दिस इज अ वी शेप, राइट होल्ड अ वी शेप, करेक्ट, लुक एट दिस, लुक एट द वॉइस एंड देन स्टार्ट, आई एम टाइटनिंग एंड and more I'm tight and more and more and more and more and more. What is happening?
I'm shivering now.
No, no, why it is coming closer? I told you to keep as much as possible like this. Don't bring them closer. Just keep it like this. Keep looking at here. This is exactly V-shape here, touched both and this is open. And I'm start tightening. And I'm tightening. And the jaws are coming closer. I am. My fingers are coming closer. You don't know. Was there any force on your hand?
No.
Then why are you coming closer?
I don't know.
You don't know, okay. Okay, we'll see why why the fingers were coming closer as I was tightening. Okay, happy, energetic, felt something. Second was? She said that Suman came here and she was holding the hand. I did something. She was watching it and she felt the force which was closing her fingers. Okay, she felt the force. Force was created by her, not me. Something happened. She was only watching me doing something. Okay, and now you observed something in your own mind. You felt something on your body and then you did it actually and you felt there was a difference. Why did it happen? Anyone? A very important lesson of the first lesson of today's discussion. Yes. Anyone? What is the conclusion of this? No? What is the conclusion? Yes. A very simple conclusion. And
so by going into the unconscious mind, we can exceed our limits.
Okay, you get that? No, not fail. You won't clear the exam. There is nothing fail. Remove the word fail. There are few words I'll just tell you on that because he has said there is nothing like a failure in the life. There is no fail. Understand that. There is no fail. Fail is only in your brain. I'll give you example. Doctor, you know Dr. Abdul Kalam, late President of India. He wanted to become pilot in Indian Air Force. It is written in his book. You can read that. He attempted 3 times. He did not clear. He did not get selected. Now, was it a failure? No. But after that, he realized I can't become pilot. I can become engineer. Then let me go to engineering college, and he becomes scientist. And then he became President of India. And all defense chiefs were working under him because he is a supreme commander, President of India. Do you think that if he was selected for the Air Force, he would have become supreme commander? No chance. At the most, Air Chief Marshal, both. Chances, wo bhi nahi hai. He would have become some Air Marshal, Air Marshal, something retired. Okay. But now, he became supreme commander. How did it happen? Means, first 3 exams which he did not clear, was it a failure? No. It was not a failure. What he had taken it as a feedback. There is no failure. If you start a business and you lose money in that, is it a failure? No, it is a feedback. Okay? You know, There are so many scientists, they continue their experiments and they fail, we call. But actually no, they are not failed. They understood how it doesn't work. So they do it to something else. Okay, and this is what is Edison, when he invented the bulb. He was doing it many times and every time he has to go off, burn it. Thomas Alva Edison. So, thousandth time when he did the trial, and that trial it didn't work, light on and gone. People were all depressed, other people. And they said, sorry sir, what is this, very bad, we have done so many times and we are failing every time. And he was quite comfortable, happy. So they asked him, aren't you feeling sorry about it? He says, what for? He says, because it didn't work. He says, no, I am the only person, I am feeling happy. Why? Because he says, I am the only person in the world who knows 1,000 ways of bulb not working. So I can do 1,001 way. Others will have to continue with 1,000 ways because they don't know, they have not even worked on that. So that is what is message. No failure is only feedback. Take it as a feedback. You don't clear the exam, it is a feedback. If I don't study like this, I don't clear with 50% or whatever percent. So next time I should not do this, so that I will get more marks on that. Okay, I studied 2 hours, I got this marks. If I study 3 hours, I will get a little better, possible. This is all feedback. Take it everything as a feedback. I do business like this, doesn't work. Okay, I will do business like this. Okay, this is feedback. Take it as a feedback. No failure in life, remember. It doesn't exist in anybody's life. All those who said failure, they are already dead and buried. The person is alive means it is still not failed. It is still going on. Okay. Even Winston Churchill has said that army's defeat, or when the war is there, defeat is in the mind of the people, mind of the soldiers, or mind of the commander. When commander thinks we have lost the war, they have lost the war. If commander thinks they are not lost the war, they are not lost the war. Entire France was run over by Germany. Did they lose the war? No. After that, they became independent again. Again, it was fought by whatever happened. After that, Germany had to go back. With Americans came in, whatever happened. And France is still fighting. Was it a defeat? No. But if they have said, okay, oh, our complete country has gone, let us leave everything, then that is a defeat. Because in the mind of the people. They kept on struggling again and again and again, and that's why they remove this word. There are another 2-3 words I'll just tell you, and then we'll close. 2-3 words. One word is but. Don't use the but unless you know why you're using it. We, in fact, parents use it very often wrongly, and they spoil the minds of their children. Oh, you got a very good marks in English, but you have got very less marks in maths. Means I am praising or I am criticizing. First I said you got very good marks in English. The child is very happy. And said, but you didn't get a marks in maths. Oh my God. How can child be motivated? Rather than that, the father should have said, you got very good marks in English and you can also get a good marks in maths. Child is motivated. Arre, English mein mil gaya, abhi maths bhi karte. And but works like an eraser. Whatever you have said before but is wiped off. Okay. You are very good friend of mine, but sometimes you are very angry with me. So a good friend of mine wash kar diya. Okay. If I had said and, then she would have said, okay, I am good friend and I am not, I should also do it other times also. Something. So use and word. Similarly, try word. Remove the try word. Try word doesn't exist. Try to lift this pen. Lift this pen. Oh, you lift it. No, no. Try to lift this pen. No, keep it on my hand and try to lift it. No, you are lifted. I am asking you, try to lift it. You can't try, na? Yes, now she realized, how can I try? Yes, you cannot try. You are right. Sit down. You cannot try anything. You can either do it or don't do it. You cannot try to work hard. You can either work hard or don't work hard. Simple. There is nothing like a try. Many people say, oh, I am trying to work hard. Means what? I say, kar raha hai, kya kar raha hai? Either you work or you don't work. Try ka koi matlab nahi hai. Okay. Try is a negative word. When you say, I am trying to work, means your brain tells you, you are not going to work. but you don't want to be ruthless with the other person, therefore you are trying to work. Okay, I understood this. Suppose if I am just telling you, simple, you invite somebody. Suppose you tell me, sir, tomorrow will you come to my home for breakfast? Okay, this lady is asking me, okay, will you come for breakfast? I don't have time. If I say no, I am not going to come. I am you probably insulting her, maybe, because if she is good friend of mine. I said, nahi, nahi aungi. He said, kya samajh rakha hai? Nahi aayegi. Main bulaya itna. Ye hoga. Isn't it? So what I will tell as a decent person, I will try to come in the morning. I will definitely try to come. Actually, I know in my mind I am not going to go. Next day she meets me, sir, you didn't come. No, I tried, but you know, there was some other problem and therefore I could not come. Whenever you say I'll try, you already indicated to your brain that I'm not going to do it. When you say next time I'll work, try to work hard, rest assured you're not going to work hard. Okay, because there's nothing like a try. So try, but these are the dangerous words. You should be very careful while using this. Remove this word, failure, remove this word. There's no failure, only feedback. Okay, this is one of the NLP presuppositions. There's no failure, only feedback. You prove me anything is failure, I will withdraw my words. But last 40 years that theory is going on, so definitely it can't be wrong. Okay, so with that, I'll just tell you one simple thing. How we program our minds negatively or positively. I'll just show you one small demonstration which you have seen in your life, not your own, with somebody else. Can I have the chair? Yeah, you can. Right, just lift it and give it. Thank you. Thanks a lot. I'll show you one scene which you have seen many times in your life. Okay, you can give that chair to her, otherwise she will be standing here all the time. Okay. Thank you. Go and pick it up if you want. So I'm going to show you a very interesting scene which you have seen in the life, and you will be also doing it once you become mother, but don't do it. Now we are learning something. Now mother is maybe doing something, reading or doing something here. Other side there is a baby, 9 months, 10 months or 1 year old. Baby has never walked in the baby's life ever. Baby is going to get up and walk, because baby has seen mother is walking, father is walking, uncle is walking, brother is walking, everyone is walking. I am the only stupid chap, I am crawling. So baby decides ki aaj kisi bhi tarah se chalna hi hai, I have to walk. So baby gets up, one step, holds something, gets up and then starts going to mother. Mother is sitting here, one step, two steps, and baby falls. Baby will fall, isn't it? At least I have not seen any baby first day, 1 year old, baby starts, gets up and starts walking and goes there and hello mother, today I walked first time. Baby falls. Everybody, even we have fallen at least some few times. So baby falls. Mother is watching, mother sees, oh baby is, ah baby chal rahi hai ga, kya ho gaya? Then say, baby come on, baby, very good, you have done very good job, okay come on. Baby feels encouraged and baby again gets up. Baby takes one step, two steps, falls on the nose and start crying, yelling. Now I'll show you the responses of two mothers. One mother, let us call it as a American mother or Israeli mother or some mother, external outside mother. Okay. Keep it on the floor. Right. Okay. This is our ramp. Okay. So you're ready? You can come on the ramp here. Starting point, yes, you are going to walk from here. No problem still? Okay, good, excellent. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
I was wondering why, what is the problem? So let us make a ramp a little better. Can you just help me to pick this up, this one? Yeah, just lift it. Just lift. Yeah, we'll make a ramp a little better. Okay, wait. Open it. Okay, keep it.
Should we spread it?
No, I'll do it, no problem. No need of spreading. Okay. Okay, just a little bit of lifting from that side so that it will come in between. थोड़ा सा ऊपर करके. Yes, but that's it. रहने दो, उससे कोई नहीं पड़ता फर्क. Okay. Okay, this is your ramp. No problem. You have to walk on this.
Yes, sir.
Good. You can remove your shoes. The sandals, shoes. You just remove them. You just remove. I am not telling to walk. You just remove it. Remove करने में क्या problem है? Okay, remove कर problem. Socks also you can remove. I don't want your socks to become dirty with these glass pieces. Good. Now stand here. I am not telling you to walk. You just stand here. यहाँ तो कोई problem नहीं. Okay. Now you are going to walk on this. Who is first? You will be first. Left. Okay. You stand little this side. Okay. Right. So you are going to walk on this. Correct?
Okay.
Okay. Scared?
No.
Then what will happen?
From here.
Yeah, oh, you'll walk more. Smarter. Good. She'll walk from here. But suppose if you have to walk on the ramp, you can't walk outside the ramp. You know, people are watching your ramp.
No, sir, this is ramp,
no? No, this is our ramp. This is our ramp, this one. Okay. So you have to walk on that. What will happen?
It will pain.
It will pain. Why should it pain?
Because there is
the
glass.
So glass is there, but why should it pain? What will happen? What will happen? Anybody? Huh?
We'll get stings of the glass on our feet.
Huh,
so? So it will bleed.
Ah, it will bleed also. My God, I thought it will only pain. She is only pain. No bleeding?
Bleeding also.
Achha, bleeding also. She has given you a hint. That's why you said, ki, okay, bleeding also. How do you know that it will bleeding will be there?
I have seen, sir.
Where? Okay. I say, walk karte samay?
No. One time, one glass.
ओके ये माइक दे देना इनका बातचीत करने के लिए. क्या बोल रही है समझ नहीं आया लोगों को. ओके स्पीक ऑन दैट माइक.
हां
कैन यू हियर
नो.
हेलो हेलो.
हां हेलो भैया यू गो होल्ड इट क्लोज. हां यस
सो वन टाइम इट गॉट इन माय फुट.
यू वॉक लाइक दिस एंड यू
नो नो
देन
सडनली आई मींस अनसर्टेन एक्चुअली
बट वेयर
इन होम.
But you put so many glass pieces and walked on that, got
no,
home.
No, only piece of.
Okay, only one piece was lying there. Okay, that it, you got pain. Hurt. Okay,
yeah.
Once.
Once.
That's all throughout your life. What your age?
22.
So 22 years में एक ही बार हुआ मतलब कोई इतने परेशान होने की बात नहीं.
I got learned from that. Huh? I got learned that we should not walk on that.
Yeah, but it's only once it has happened. Yeah, so many years you are walking at the home. Is that it? Barefoot you must be walking, but it didn't happen. Right.
Okay.
So only once it has happened. Anybody has got any injuries more than that? Once, twice, thrice, four times. No. How many times you got
once
injury?
I don't remember.
Oh, she doesn't remember. She has never hurt. Got hurt. Okay. Once you got hurt, what age? What was your age?
My now.
No, no.
That time
you got hurt.
17, I think.
17. You think?
Yeah.
So you only can think. How can they think when you got hurt? Okay. 17. Let us put 17. Now you are 22, 5 years ago. Right. Show me where it is. Show me, na.
Sponsor.
Kahan hai?
Dikhao
na. It's gone also. Oh my God, I thought it is still there. Okay, it is gone. How many days you were in the hospital at that time?
Hospital. The small thing. Small glass.
Small thing, no hospital.
No.
Okay, no problem. What did you do then? The blood came. Then what did you do?
Wash my.
And then
apply medicine. Then.
Okay, apply medicine. Sir, you got a medicine, no? If I apply is to. So you can wash also, you can apply also, and no mark, and then a little bit of pain. Only little bit, no? Because it's only question of you have got experience.
One glass. Here are so many.
Okay, here are so many. So you will have only 5-6 places.
Hurt. 5-6, not there.
You're not going to do work like this. You're going to walk like this, like this, like this, like this. So five steps, five places.
You are wearing.
No, I'm wearing. I'm asking. I'm talking to you. I am talking about you, not me. You will get hurt. I will not get hurt. How will I get hurt? That's why I went very comfortably. Huh. So, some hurt.
Some?
Small hurt. Whatever it is. Ek sirf foot pe hoga na, aur kahin nahi hoga.
How can I walk?
Why?
After that, you enjoy, then how can I attend next class?
No, no, you will give one day off. Because one day mein toh theek hoga. You said ki there is no hospitalization.
One day mein nahi hoga, sir.
Kitne din mein hoga?
Maybe a month or two.
Month? For walking on this month?
So many classes are there actually.
So, more the classes, more the months, is it?
More injured. More classes, more injured.
But then you will remain, all wounds won't tell, it's not sequentially. I will get cured in 3 days. Mera turn ho gaya, abhi you get cured. As any other, all wounds will get cured together. Those who are players, you must have got lot of hurt, isn't it? Everything gets cured together. 3 days, 4 days, whatever number, correct? Yeah, see, they are experienced.
Let her come.
No, they don't have experience of the foot. They have got experience of getting injuries other places. Okay, so you will get hurt, suppose. Tell me, if you walk, what are the chances you will get hurt?
What are the chances mean?
You will get hurt.
100% chances.
Are you sure? Take the poll here. Opinion, what do you call? Audience opinion. How much percentage?
100%.
All of you? Nobody wants to say anything other than 100.
No,
I said 99. Okay. Ah, she said 99. Come on, hold this. Bolo, kidna?
Sir, 99%.
Good. Means 1% you won't get hurt.
Yes.
Correct? 1% you won't get hurt. Correct?
Yes.
So if you walk on this, there are chances you won't get hurt. Suppose if you don't get hurt, that 1%. Out of 100 students, 1% won't get hurt. That is you. And then what will happen? What will happen once you go there?
I'm happy.
You will be happy. So happy, achha bolo na. Happy. Right. You will be happy.
Yes, sir.
Okay, you are happy. What will you do after that?
I got more confidence.
Hmm?
I got
okay, confidence chodo. What will you do immediately? Yeah, friend ko batayegi, dekho. Ghar mein jaake phone karoge, mummy ko. Correct?
Yes,
mummy,
sir.
I walked on the glass pieces and I got 1% chance. I didn't get hurt. Is it? Your mummy may say, yaar, next time aise mat karna, koi aayega to. But ask kiya, achha hai. Correct?
Yes,
and you got a Facebook and all other WhatsApp and all that photograph will start circulating. You are walking on this. You'll feel happy definitely.
Yes, sir.
Good. Whom you would like to call first to tell?
Mummy.
Mummy. Okay, good. Can you imagine you're talking to mummy? Imagine? Yes, yes, good. Mummy will be happy. You will be happy at least.
Yes,
correct?
Sir.
While telling. Excited.
Yes, sir.
Excellent. Now you can see that there are chances you won't get, you will not get hurt. You will be really excited. Chances you will get hurt.
Yes.
If you get hurt, what will happen? Wash the wound and he will be doing something, some ointment and okay.
Yes.
Maybe 1 day, 2 days, college off, I will tell them to give off. Correct?
Yes.
So there is small chance, maybe 99% chance that you will get hurt. But there is 1% chance you won't get hurt and you will feel really excited, you will talk to your mother and you can imagine that happening.
Yes.
Can you imagine that?
Yes, sir.
Yes. So let us do it. Hold this. Come here. Now who will come to know you got hurt? Who will come to know you got hurt? Who will tell you?
If I get hurt.
If you get hurt, he will tell you. Who will tell you? Kaun batayega aapko? Haath batayega?
No,
fir kaun batayega?
Mind
batayega ki you got hurt. Or who will first tell you? Who will tell you got hurt? Foot. Ah, she knows that she got hurt once. The foot told her ki bhai I am hurt, now pain hai.
Yes,
foot will tell your mind ki bhai I am getting hurt. Correct? So you will only ask foot.
Yes.
You will not ask your eyes what you are seeing. You will not ask your ears when you are walking, this sound will come. You will not ask your ears because ears don't know. Who will know? Foot. Ask only foot. And if foot tells you that your hurt is, there is a hurt, you have got a choice of withdrawing foot.
Yes,
but foot says no hurt, you can go to the next step. So you will only focus on
foot
and ask only foot. And remember, after going there, if you don't get hurt, which is 1%, you are going to be happy and calling your mummy. Correct? Think about that. Right? If you don't get hurt, you are going to be so happy. All people are going to clap for you. Look at them. Yes, if you get hurt, we'll immediately go wash your feet, some ointment, and then one day maybe relax and you'll be all right. Have you seen anybody walking like this?
No.
You have seen? तो वो क्या जल जाते नहीं वो तो फायर पे भी नहीं जलते तो इसमें क्या है यू आर नॉट हर्ड यू आर नॉट सीन इट करेक्ट हैव यू रीड इन योर न्यूज़पेपर नो हैव यू सीन इट इन पिक्चर एक्सेप्ट शोले एंड ऑल दैट ओके लीव दैट शोले शोले हेमा मालिनी वोंट डांस लाइक दिस इफ शी इज ब्लीडिंग फ्रॉम दिस फीट ओके शी वोंट साइन एनी कॉन्ट्रैक्ट लाइक दिस वो तो कलर कलर लगा देते ओके एक्चुअली नहीं होता है वो देयर इज ऑल मूवी इज ऑल फॉल्स I have seen Shah Rukh Khan dying so many times, but he's still there next movie. I wonder why, kab, actually kab jayega. Mujhe nahi pata. Because usme aata hai, jata hai. Same thing hota hai. So cinema is not true. Shole is not true. It's all enacted. You are not seen anything true walking like this. You are not read anything anywhere true. So it may not be true. You don't know really. You are not experienced it. So let's hold my hand and start taking a foot. One by one, take first foot, ask your leg, ask your foot, ask your foot, hold on, okay, hold on, show your foot, ho gaya, blood wagera aa raha hai, check karo, bilkul nahi hai, unko poocho, nahi hai, good, give her a big hand. Okay, now they know that one person has walked. Now let us see their percentage. But now you stand here first. I am going to tell you something very important. Lift your foot and with the hand clean it. Then lift other foot and you with your hand clean it. After you clean it, go outside the mat and stand there. There only, don't go down. Stand here. Facing them, just wait there. You are going to help me. I'll tell you because with you I have taken a lot of time, but there are so many people. If I keep doing it, it will be night. So, the moment I leave them here, whatever I did last, check if there is any blood, clean with the both hands, and then they will go there out. Then they ask them to go out. Okay, they won't do like this for cleaning. They will only lift their foot and haath se tap karke clean karenge. Ye aapki responsibility hai. Okay, I don't want any new injuries here. ओके वहाँ जो होगा वो देख लेंगे हम आज लीव दैट गिव द माइक टू समबडी एल्स नाउ यू आर सीन हर मे बी शी इज 1% एंड यू आर बैलेंस 99% आई डोंट नो एंड यू आर सेइंग 100 बट शी इज नॉट 100 करेक्ट यू आर सीन योर सेल्फ वॉकिंग विदाउट इंजुरी मीन्स 100% तो पक्का नहीं है मैथमेटिकली करेक्ट 50-50 हो सकता है उसको इंजुरी हुआ आपको उसको नहीं हुआ आपको हुआ 50-50 उससे जो ज़्यादा हो नहीं सकता ओके तो 50-50 चांस लेने में कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं होना चाहिए करेक्ट 50% चांसेस यू विल गेट इंजर्ड 50% चांसेस यू विल नॉट गेट इंजर्ड एंड इफ यू डोंट गेट इंजर्ड यू आर गोइंग टू कॉल समबडी हुम पापा गुड चलो पापा की बेटी है तो कॉल करेगी पापा को क्या बताओगी आई एम नॉट
गेटिंग इंजर्ड मैं वॉक किया
था हां वॉक ग्रास पे वॉक किया वेरी गुड वेयर इज ही
इन राउरकेला
ओके वेरी गुड व्हाट इज ही डूइंग
बिजनेसमैन
बिजनेसमैन एज सून एज यू कॉल यू से हाँ माय छोटी इतनी सी बेटी थी अभी देखो ग्रास वॉक करके आई व्हाट अ ग्रेट इजंट इट एक फोटो भी भेज देना राइट नो प्रॉब्लम सो यू आर हैप्पी इन दैट ओके नाउ होल्ड माय हैंड एंड जस्ट स्टार्ट टेकिंग लेग फुट एंड ओनली आस्क द फुट ओके नेक्स्ट टू रिमूव योर शूज ऑल ऑफ यू क्विकली एंड कम आउट क्विकली Remove shoes and socks. So those who are finished, you can come from that side. Come here, put on your shoes. No, not you. I have given your job. Hold the foot. Now you have seen two of them. Should not be a problem. Okay. Start. Slowly. Only you have to walk. You don't have to run and jump. Okay. That's a beautiful. Ask your food. आपका ड्यूटी, आपका ड्यूटी याद रखना, ठीक है? थोड़ा सा इधर कीजिए. जस्ट ओके, जस्ट ये थोड़ा सा ऐसे, बस बस दैट्स ओके. नहीं, आई जस्ट वांटेड दिस एरिया टू बी क्लीन सो दैट व्हेन दे कम हियर इट शुड बी क्लीन. या आई चलो, नाउ यू हैव सीन सो मेनी एंड यू आर मच लाइटर देन देम, तो देयर इज नो प्रॉब्लम. ओके, आप तो ऊपर से ऐसे ही चली जाओगी. ओके, ओय ओय ओय, क्लीन क्लीन. इसको बताना कैसे करना है. यस, नो प्रॉब्लम, आराम से, डरने की कोई बात है? यू हैव सीन देम, यू आर सो वरीड अबाउट दैट. ओके, जस्ट स्टार्ट स्लोली वन बाय वन. Yes. Okay, now quick. Now I'm not going to tell you anything. Just quickly, just walking, nothing more than that. No running, no jumping. As soon as you go there, ये आपका काम है. ओ, इसको नहीं छोड़ो. चलो, good. हाँ, अभी क्या हो गया? No रियस क्या भगवान हनुमान चालीसा वगैरह बोल रहे हो? फिर क्या? अरे क्या हो गया? फिर से खींच रहे हो पीस?
इट्स मिरर ना, इट्स ग्लास ना.
इट इज अ ग्लास पीस, देखना है. अरे मुझे क्यों खींच रही हो? मैं दिखा रहा हूँ आपको. आई विल जस्ट शो यू. ये ग्लास पीस है, ऐसे करने के बाद टूट जाता है ना. चलो, इनफैक्ट सम ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स विल बी एबल टू टेल द ब्रांड ऑल्सो, आई डोंट नो. ओके, ऑफकोर्स आई डोंट ड्रिंक, बट मैंने बाहर से खरीद के लाया. बियर के बॉटल से ऐसे तोड़ तोड़ के डाले, कोई सोडा वाटर के होंगे, जो भी बॉटल से डाल दिए उसमें. चलो, क्या हो गया? आँखें क्यों बंद कर रही हो? ओके 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 ओके, लेट्स चेक. जस्ट अ मिनट, ये देखो एक आपके पीस आ गया फीट के साथ. ओके ओके फाइन. इतने डर क्यों हुई थी? ऐसे करके डाल रहे. ओके गुड, कैन गो डाउन. अब तो आपको कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. हाँ, इजी इजी इजी, डोंट रन डोंट रन डोंट रन. बॉयज की टर्न है, गर्ल्स ने कर दिया तो बॉयज को कोई प्रॉब्लम ही नहीं होना चाहिए. ओके, स्लोली स्लोली उसका पैर. ओके, स्लोली स्लोली. आराम से पैर पैर क्लीन कर लो. स्लोली स्लोली, नो रनिंग. पैर साफ करो, पैर साफ करो. पैर साफ करो, पैर साफ करो, पैर साफ, पैर साफ करो, दोनों पैर साफ करो. अब नाउ यू कैन गो. एक आप में से यहाँ ठहरो, जब आएगा उसने पैर साफ करवा लेना, ठीक है? ऐसे ऊपर करके हाथ से पैर साफ करना. ये देखो उसके पैर में अटक के सब ग्लास पीसेस आ रहे, वो हाथ से निकलने साफ होने चाहिए. स्लोली पैर साफ करो. इजी 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 इजी, आराम से, भागना नहीं. ओके ओके, गियर बिगन. केश फ्रॉम चाइल्डहुड, नॉट ओनली योर, योर फैमिली इज बैगेज. ओके, देर आर मेनी पीपल हु स्टार्ट द बिजनेस बट देर दे फील नो आई डोंट डिजर्व 1 crore प्रॉफिट. सो एनी टाइम दे गो अराउंड दैट एंड दे देर बिजनेस गोज डाउन बिकॉज दे सी आई डोंट डिजर्व इट. आई कम फ्रॉम द विलेज, माई फादर वॉज अ स्कूल टीचर, हाउ कैन आई गेट 1 crore? हाउ कैन आई हैव अ मर्सिडीज कार? That kind of, that is a deserving element. It is a developed over long period. It's very difficult to change that easily. But the third one is deserving. That also can be changed by your thinking, by reading the biographies. Why you say read the biographies? You can read a biography of Dhirubhai Ambani and say, oh, that chap was selling this and he became, I also deserve it because I also sold something in the market. That kind of the Modiji was serving the tea and now he become prime minister. You say, oh, Modiji serving prime minister, he became prime minister serving tea. So I can do it. I was much better than that now. So that is deserve comes little tricky. But possible and capable is very well in your limit. It was possible and capable and still she hanged on 75. Now she had changed to 89. So stick to that 89. Another exercise, I'll just link and stop for the break. The person who was throwing the pen here. When you got a target, 75, reach there. 80, reach there. Whatever target he had, reach there. When he has no target, I said throw it. 100, that's the target. You cannot throw outside. Therefore, otherwise you are thrown outside also. Or his physical capability, whatever it is. Thrown long far because there is no restriction. Don't put restriction on yourself. Whatever you do. Don't put your restriction. When people start a business and say, oh, I am going to do business first year, my target will be 2 lakhs rupees profit. Please don't start that. You say, I will do this particular business the best way I can do. Then it comes 2 lakhs or 3 lakhs or 4 lakhs. Let God decide. Don't restrict yourself. The moment you say, my business will be 2 lakhs, your thinking will only be for the 2 lakhs, nothing more than that. You are training your mind, you are branding your mind. Don't do that. Don't keep yourself under the limits. Open up the limits. Thank you. Your break time.
Thank you, sir, for such an amazing session. I'm sure the batch has learned a lot.